They're off. Explosive ride taken back at the start. D Magic Man fires quickly for the lead. Bullville Ultra from the outside to second. Natural Card Shark has come away third. Explosive ride is fourth on the outside under a firm hold. Secret Stuff on the inside has come out racing in fifth. Valero Tuscan two lengths further back. Sixth TNT is seventh. Eighth is Henry the Hunter. And CR Cowboy Jake backed off the gate trailing the field. Brennan unable to back off. Explosive ride, so he rolls on toward the lead. And the opening quarter here was in 27-4 as Explosive Ride paces to the point. Back in second is D-Magic Man. Racing in third is Bullville Ultra. Natural Card Shark is up on the bit from fourth. Secret Stuff is two lengths further back fifth. Also gaps similarly is Valero Tuscan from sixth. Henry the Hunter starting up. And here comes Luke with the headstrong Natural Card Shark firing up on the outside. And Natural Card Shark with a quick backside brush is now second and engaging the leader. The half was in 57-2. Further back in the field, Valero Tuscan is locked in. CR Cowboy Jake following dull cover right now. And TNT is in behind him on the outside. An Explosive Ride has something left. Natural Card Shark backing off now on the outside. After that quick brush to challenge, up the rail gaining is D Magic Man. He's now back into second position. Bullville Ultra pulled but is going nowhere toward the outside right now. Up the cones but locked in is Secret Stuff, and CR Cowboy Jake swings wide from the back of the pack. Three quarters up in 1:25-4. Explosive Ride is trying to take him all the way here. Out of the pocket, D Magic Man two and a half lengths back but coming. CR Cowboy Jake on the outside third. Explosive Ride is digging in on the inside. D Magic Man drifting a bit, trying to get to him. It's Explosive Ride with D Magic Man on the outside. Explosive Ride holds on to win it. D Magic Man was second. Secret Stuff third. Tight for fourth. 153 flat, equaling the stakes record. Returning to the winner's circle is number six, Explosive Ride. Two-year-old Ball and Chain Colt out of Andalay Andalay by Nero. Owned by the Golden Touch Stable from Fairlawn, New Jersey, trained by Steve Elliott, and George Brennan is in the sulky. Explosive Ride in 153, equaling the Goshen Cup stakes record, which was set by Tiberwood back in 1999 of 53 flat. So Explosive Ride ties that mark in the first of three Goshen Cup divisions this evening. Trackside, we welcome the Rainey's Mile Group in honor of Lorraine Woods, who flew in from California to celebrate her birthday here on the East Coast this evening. Lorraine Woods joined by Nicole Woods, Jody, and Netta Albanese in the winner's circle. Lorraine, thanks for joining us tonight and the happiest of birthdays from all of us here at the Big M. Number six, Explosive Ride, pays 1460, 820, 540. Finishing second, number four, D Magic Man, 560, 4 even. And third, number two, Secret Stuff, 480. 6-4 exacta, 91-40. 6-4 two try, 424.